What the RSL means to me is the comradeship and its involvement within the community. Just as a sideline, I am a volunteer firefighter for 40 odd years. In the event of a total fire ban, we're going to have an agreement where we put up a total fire ban flag at the community flagpole. I have served under the flag, so it means a lot to me as well as all the other veterans here. It is a good community-based organisation. We are open to all people, so we're very friendly.